The CARMA program is propelling the research and development of cooperative driving automation, or CDA, in the transportation space. The program uses open source software, or OSS, and an agile approach to test and refine CDA features that involve infrastructure, properly equipped automated vehicles, and other road users. The CARMA platform runs on a computer within a vehicle and enables Society of Automotive Engineers Automated Driving Systems Level 3 research capabilities to enhance research on cooperative driving tactics such as speed harmonization, cooperative, lane change and merge, and vehicle platooning. CARMA platform is available on GitHub, a software development platform. Currently, CARMA platform is integrated into the Federal Highway Administration's research fleet of passenger vehicles and heavy vehicles, and soon-to-be fleet of scaled-down model vehicles. This video takes a closer look at the CARMA heavy vehicles. CARMA heavy vehicles are equipped with software and sensors similar to those found in the passenger vehicles, with some modifications due to the large size of the vehicles. Each CARMA heavy vehicle includes computer and controller equipment, communications equipment, and a variety of sensors. The following computer and controller equipment are included in each heavy vehicle: a Crystal RS252S13 rugged 2U server for onboard data storage, a Navitel PowerPack 7D Global Navigation Satellite System, or GNSS, with IMU IGM S1 Inertial Measurement Unit, or IMU, for stable and consistent 3D navigation. Sound-off signal nFORCE light bars mounted on the front window, on the back of the cab, and on the rear of the trailer, which flash a variety of patterns to indicate the status of the vehicle or control system to external observers. An Autonomous Stuff Spectra computer with NVIDIA RTX 2080 Graphics Processing Unit, or GPU, running Ubuntu version 16 for information collection and communication and vehicle automation and cooperation logic. The following communications equipment are included in each heavy vehicle: a Coda MK5 Onboard Unit, or OBU, for dedicated short-range communications, or DSRC. A Cradlepoint COR IBR900 mobile router for Wi-Fi and 4G LTE connectivity. The following sensors are included in each heavy vehicle: 5 Allied Vision Mako G319C cameras, 2 that are forward-facing inside the windshield, 2 angled rearward from the back of the truck cab to see beside the trailer, and 1 at the rear of the trailer. 2 Delphi ESR 2.5 radars, 1 for forward-looking, mid, and long-range detection in the front of the vehicle, and 1 that is rear-facing on the back of the trailer. 1 Mobileye 630 camera. 2 Velodyne UltraPuck VLP32C sensors for localization and object detection. And 2 pairs of Delphi SRR2 sensors mounted in the front and rear sides of each truck cab. Also accompanying the CARMA heavy vehicles are several pieces of networking and power equipment, which will not be covered in detail here. The CARMA program was developed to engage with the industry in developing and advancing CDA functionality, with the end goal of transforming transportation through automated vehicles working together. Through this critical work, the Federal Highway Administration aims to harness CDA concepts to improve safety, mobility, and overall performance of the transportation system. For more information on the CARMA program, please visit the Federal Highway Administration website or email CARMA@dot.gov.